So molecular orbital atomic valency bond theory over. Then Lewis dot structures are over. Ionic and covalent bonds are over earlier. The next concept is hybridization. Hybridization concept. Now, it is a hypothetical concept or assuming concept. So, when intermixing of dissimilar energy containing molecular, dissimilar energy containing atomic orbital to form intermixing of atomic orbitals having dissimilar energy to form equal energy containing same number of orbitals known as hybrid orbitals, and this phenomena is known as hybridization. So therefore, the first one is intermixing of dissimilar energy containing orbitals mix it to each other to form equal number of orbitals having similar energy. So this particular phenomena is known as hybridization. In hybridization process, number of orbitals mixed to form same number of orbitals are produced. Number of orbitals mixed equals to same number of orbitals produced in hybridization phenomena. Which phenomena? Hybridization phenomena. Hybrid orbitals containing equal energy. Equal energy equal energy containing orbital geometry of hybrid orbitals, geometry of hybrid orbitals is the geometry of geometry of which one? Molecule. Geometry of the molecule. Okay, so these are the concept which is related to which one? Hybridization. It is a hypothetical concept. Hybridization is what? Hypothetical. Hybridization is always which concept? Hypothetical concept. Now, number one, serial number, number of orbitals, number of orbitals, number of orbitals mixed, number of orbitals mixed, number of orbitals mixed, number of orbitals mixed, hybridization 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 geometry geometry bond angle geometry bond angle bond angle. Next one is which one? Examples. What is that? Examples. Now number one s orbital is mixed with one p orbital to form sp hybridization. Geometry is linear. Bond angle is 180 degrees. Example is beryllium chloride, carbon dioxide, etc. Second one, one s orbital mixed with two p orbitals to form sp2 hybridization. Geometry is trigonal planar 120 degrees. Example is BF3 sulfur trioxide, AlCl3, etc. The next one is one s orbital mixed with 3 p orbitals to form sp3 hybridization tetrahedral geometry, 109 degrees 28 minutes, methane molecule, xenon tetrafluoride, ammonium ion, etc. Then fourth one is 1s orbital, 2p orbitals, that is px as well as py. Then 1 3d orbital involved here, the dxy. This is dsp2 hybridization, square planar geometry. Bond angles are 90 degrees. Example is copper tetramine complex, nickel. Nickel tetramine complex examples. The next one is, fifth one is 1s orbital, 3p orbitals, 1d orbital, 1 3d orbital, mixed to each other, 3p orbitals, that is one d orbital. Here is what, dx square minus y square. Here dz square orbital, px, py, pz. So to form which one? sp3d hybridization. sp3d hybridization geometry, shape or geometry equals to trigonal bipyramidal. What is that? Trigonal bipyramidal. Trigonal bipyramidal. Trigonal bipyramidal. Example, PCL5. Then phosphorus, tetrafluoride. Phosphorus, pentafluoride. Which fluoride? Phosphorus, pentafluoride.